The gecko with the crystal eyeballs and the silver skin upside down on the ceiling in the basement is speaking the truth. The landlord is a twisted roux with a walking stick buck hat of parthenogenesis in the hand of a starfish of physicality.